She is celebrating 81 years in the entertainment business. She is best known as the quintessential TV mom. She's also featured in a number of classic films, A Christmas Carol, Beauty in St. Louis, All This in Heaven 2, Sergeant York. She starred over 200 episodes of the classic TV show Lassie. She played the intergalactic Mother Maureen Robinson on the sci-fi classic Lost in Space, as well as Dr. Yes! Any one of these is an amazing career. I think this keeps going. She also is Dr. Janet Craig at Petticoat Junction. With guest appearances on countless other television shows, she continues to work in her chosen profession. She is a shining example for all of us of a young performer that matured successfully into a respected and sought-after actress. It is an honor for me to introduce to you, all the way from Santa Monica, June Lockhart.
With which she approached her work. She's a consummate professional and and a true legend in our industry, it's my great, great, deep, affectionate pleasure to present the first Shirley Temple Award to Margaret O'Brien. Because she did so much more than just being in movies. She became an ambassador, and I married a West Pointer gentleman who's here tonight, and I wanted to do some things for our armed forces, so I became civilian aide to the Secretary of the Army for 4 years. But it was Shirley who was my inspiration, and I just loved being in Hollywood, doing pictures. I had a wonderful mother who really kept me grounded and kept my head on my shoulders. And that's so important. She was a lot of fun. She was a bit of a gypsy. She was a flamenco dancer. So one of her famous films was The Casbah with Charles Boyer and Hedy Lamarr. And believe it or not, against the studio's wishes, she took me into The Casbah when I was 7. Which was a lot of fun, and I grew up at 21 in the store club, so I had a great life besides just being in the movies. But we have, the Actors Fund has been wonderful to all of us, and a very dear friend of mine, who the Actors Fund helps so much, of young actors. We're so lucky to be in this business with the Actors Fund and the Screen Actors Guild, and belong to so many wonderful organizations. That this is really, really a great honor. And you know, in Hollywood, dreams do come true, because one of my favorite actresses was Vivian Leigh. And I didn't want anybody else's autograph but Vivian Leigh. And the studio arranged that I would have tea with Vivian Leigh in London. And when Laurence Olivier walked into her dressing room, he said, "Don't you want my autograph too?" And I said, "No, I just want Vivian Leigh." So now tonight, my second dream has come true. My other favorite actress is Hilary Swank. Who's always been Hilary Swank. So now I get to have dinner with Hilary Swank. Even though we're at separate tables. But that's all right. There was a great movie called Separate Tables, so I'm very happy. And this is a wonderful award, and it's a great honor. And thank you so much. And Shirley's family has been so wonderful to my family. Thank you again.